We are following some breaking news. The eastbound lanes of Interstate 70 are closed and they will remain that way for a while. A tractor trailer crashed through a guide rail and then went over a hillside near the Bentleyville exit that happened around 4 o'clock in the afternoon. Eastbound lanes between 84 and Ginger Hill exits will remain closed for about 8 hours as crews clean up that area.